Russia's actions are a problem. They don't pose the number one national security threat to the United States. I continue to be much more concerned when it comes to our security with the prospect of a nuclear weapon going off in Manhattan.
Hey guys, this is a mega newsflash. You guys, y'all have been watching, anyone that's been watching what I do, I decrypted the U.S. currency years ago, bills that no one else knew what was on those bills. That is an identical match to the side of the building of the Alfred P. Moore building. I'm going to show you the old $10 bill, or the latest $10 bill. There it is. That's a tidal wave coming over a building with a radioactive sky. The sky is radioactive. There's a nuke in the background. This is a tidal wave. This is a building right here. And when I move my hand, you will see this building's reflection in the water. There it is. This is the water right here. Okay, that's the $10 bill. The $100 bill has come out, the new $100 bill. This is urgent, viral, get it out. It's coming, I guarantee it. The prophetic utterance the Lord gave me in 2007, it is, many of those things have already happened. This is the end of it, get ready.
Thus saith the Lord of hosts, behold, the hand of the oppressor has been lifted against you. And out of the sea shall come fire and smoke and a devouring wind. Water as high as the walls of Jerusalem shall cover the city by the sea, and great shall be the destruction of that city.
Here is the new $100 bill. The 10 has been turned upside down. Anyone that watches my ministry should know what that means. Here come contrails of missiles right here. Here's a contrail of a missile coming in, exploding. Coming in from this side right here, exploding. The reason I'm showing it to you on this is because once you put it in a higher resolution, it's difficult to see, but with the naked eye, here again is the contrail coming in, missile exploding. This is going to be New York City, and you're going to see the water coming through now after this. Here are the buildings. Here are the buildings right here. See the buildings right here? Okay, you see all this ink right here that makes the unidirectional lines? There's darker ink in certain spots. You'll see it. Okay, these unidirectional lines is movement towards the subject, which is us. As I change the magnification, you're going to see all of this. All of this is going to turn to waves coming in from those nukes that went down, and they're going to be destroying the city. Watch. Here it goes. There it is. See it? See how it changed? See how it gets all fluffy? Boom. There it is. Buildings being wiped out. There it is. See the water? That's water. I'm going to go back. Look. There it is. Now picture the water coming at you. Boom. Boom. Now picture the water coming at you. Boom, 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 boom. Devastation. Let me show you what's going to precipitate that, which is on the new $100 bill. It's coming to New York. I guarantee it. I prophesied it in 2007. It's on the 10. The Hoover Dam also event is going to happen. They've cleared out Lake Mead. I don't know when it's going to happen, but it's going to happen. It's printed on the money. Okay, let me show you what's going to cause this. Here's the other side of the $100 bill. I'm going to enlarge it. There you go. There it, this is all water splashing up. This is a missile right here. There are the fins of the missile. Here's the fuselage of the missile and the head of the missile impacting into the water. This ink represents the water going up. and a nuke. Watch as I change the magnification. Ready? There it is. There it is. That's what's coming. Now all you have to do is go watch the DVD we did, Destruction of America or Crowning the Tyrant. And you'll see other images on the U.S. currency that have all been hidden right in front of your face. But if you look, there it all is. See the different layers of ink? Watch what there's a missile hitting. There it is going in. There's the water coming up and the nuke beginning. There it is. All right. Also on this bill, there's this blue stripe. It's a hologram. What it is, it's, if I move it around, it's the Liberty Bell and it's ringing. If you move a hologram, the hologram moves. So if there was a clanger in there and it's going like this, what would it be doing? It would be going ding, 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 ding. They are sounding their alarm. This bill is a vehicle to distribute their plans. That's what they're doing. These are their plans to nuke the United States. It's Satan's plan, by the way, Satan and the fallen angels. But we have members of our government who have been taken over by demonic spirits, and they're part of this. There it is. This blue line, it also represents a water event, and it's the bell ringing. They're ringing the bell, and I'm ringing the bell. That's what my name means. Yahweh's given a bell ringer. So I'm sounding the alarm. Prepare yourselves. I don't know the hour, the day, the month, or the year, but I'm telling you it's coming no matter what. In the story, folks, get ready. Jesus is coming. So is the end. World War III is upon us. Bell and it's ringing.
Russia's actions are a problem. They don't pose the number one national security threat to the United States. I continue to be much more concerned when it comes to our security with the prospect of a nuclear weapon going off in Manhattan.